This election is about more than the next 4 years. Our country's future is on the line.
And despite how challenging the last year has been, I'm hopeful and confident.
We've showed up.
We've done the work.
It's one election. How much could things really change?
And now it's time to put our faith in democracy. That should hold.
Emotions are running high, but there's nothing Americans can't get through together.
Anything else I can get you?
These are easy to use, right?
Yeah.
I trust the process. Guess my phone died.
Whenever I feel hopeless, I remind myself of what's really important. Hey, baby.
Yeah. I voted. And I just have to let go of things I can't control.
And if things don't go our way, we survived 4 years. We can survive 4 more.
Nice try, ma'am.
Damn it!
Because I believe the people of this country are fundamentally good.
So there's nothing to worry about.
We're all Americans.
And we will come together. Or we won't.
We won't.
We won't.
We definitely won't. But isn't that the most American thing of all?